Nobody likes ads, and even on YouTube we wait until we press the skip button. Well, in today's video we are going to talk about Adware, which is a type of malware or virus which forces you and forcefully shows you ads and forces you to click on these ads. So without wasting time, let's start with the video. By the way, you are watching Simply Explained. On this channel, we try to explain various tech terms and various topics and try to clear out things in simple language. So without wasting time, let's start with the video. What is an adware? Let's start with the simple textbook definition, or let's search on Wikipedia. Adware, or advertising supported software, is software that generates revenue for its developer by automatically generating online advertisements in the user interface of the software or on a screen presented to the user during the installation. Well, the explanation is quite simple and the definition is easy, but it's time to dig some more information. So the word adware, or the term adware, comes from two main terms, that is ad and ware. So ad is basically something that comes from advertising or advertiser or advertisement. The other part is ware, which comes from software. Since it is an advertising supported software, it becomes adware. So that is the term, and we all know that adware is a program that shows ad and the developer makes money or generates revenue with pay per click basis. That is, they will show you ad, they will force you to see ads, and once you click it, the developer will make some money or automatically generate revenue. Before moving on to how adwares work and how they infect your system, how to remove them, let's try to understand one more concept, that is free of charge or advertising supported softwares. Actually, it is linked to the same topic, because there are applications and softwares which are free of cost and which run on advertisement and the revenue that is generated with the advertisement. So there are softwares and free games available on Android Play Store which will show you ads, and you might be confused between an adware and a genuine software which generates revenue with a advertising basis plan. To be honest, adware is a software that forces you to click on the ads, and the term force is very important because it differentiates between an adware and a genuine software which generates revenue using the advertisement plan. So all the genuine softwares which show you ad and which actually generate money from the ad are not adware. Adware is something that forces you to actually click on the ad before you are viewing the content, before you try to access the content that you are looking for. So for example, if you are on a website and if you want to download something, you will be forced to click on some ads and then your download will start. Well, this is normal, and almost everything which is free on the internet runs on ads or either on your data. For example, YouTube shows ads, and that is how we make money. On the other end, adware is something that forces you to click on an ad and generates revenue. Now let's try to understand how they are infected and how they are installed on your computer, and then we'll try to learn how you can remove them from your computer. Adwares are kind of good malwares, that is the best kind of malwares, because they don't actually harm your computer. They will just slow it down and force you to click on the ads. How are computers infected with adwares? Well, the answer is quite simple. Adwares require an host program to install, that is, they do not install on their own. If you have ever downloaded a cracked software or downloaded softwares from torrent, chances are you have installed adwares from these sources. Almost 80% adware softwares are browser extension. That is, if you are trying to visit a website and if you see ads, apart from the ads that are displayed on the website officially, then you actually have an extra extension installed in your browser. So there are extra browser extension or Chrome extension, Firefox extension. Now, how can you remove adwares? Since adwares are something that is usually not detected by antivirus and are quite friendly viruses or malwares, cheap antivirus won't even care of removing adwares. So frankly speaking, I use a program of free utility called CCleaner. This program has multiple features and it allows you to uninstall unwanted programs and shows you list of hidden programs. Since adwares are installed in the form of a software and they are not listed in the program and features list on Windows, you can uninstall them from the uninstall panel in CCleaner. Next option in CCleaner is the Chrome extension remover. You can see a list of extra extensions and remove them from your browser using the tool given in CCleaner. Besides which, we also have a startup remover which removes program that automatically start with your Windows. So if you are seeing a pop-up or an ad once you turn on your computer, then chances are an extra program is installed which is hidden and a startup file is created. So you can remove both of these using the free utility called CCleaner. All the links will be provided in the description. So that's all about adware. In the next episode, we'll try to learn about ransomware and how they spread, how to remove them and how they work. So if you are interested into technology or tech, then I strongly suggest you to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get regular updates and notification of the new videos that we upload.